takedown. And instead, it's Magomedov jumping into the guillotine choke.
That's tight. That is tight. Got his legs engaging that. There it is.
And Magomedov.